we, the state and the citizens, have invested a lot of money in the roads, in the sewers, in the airports, the port facilities, the train stations. We, the public, own that. If we look at all of that like it was our own home, we would make sure that it was maintained, that the heating system worked right, that the electrical system worked right, that it was upkept, that the roof was repaired so that if the roof leaked, you didn't ruin the inside of the house. Our infrastructure is like our home, and few people really think it through that we own that out there. It's part of our legacy.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Ellis Vieser is persistent, cantankerous, a pit bull, tenacious, inspirational, and above all, a people person.
Ellis was a unique individual that wouldn't take no for an answer, and because of it, we have a stronger state.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Ellis found his niche in the way to get things done in his own way. And that was good because he was successful in doing it.
He was persistent, he was aggressive, but he had a heart as big as himself, and he would really extend himself for everyone else's benefit. I mean, I can't say enough about Ellis. I mean, he was a dear friend, both through the organization and socially. And
it's just the alliance which has the best interests of New Jersey at heart. And Ellis Vieser and Phil Beachem and their staff have been very effective leaders and have the ability of bringing together people of all kinds of persuasions to focus on the objective, whatever it might be in a particular instance.
Ellis Vieser was a man that participated in the process. He knew and understood how it works. And was very successful in the 25 years that he was involved, making sure that the infrastructure of the state of New Jersey got rebuilt.
Ellis and I knew each other many, many, many years before the alliance was formed. And I could tell you stories about Ellis. If we had time, maybe we can do sequel number two and get these stories out there. The public has to know who this guy Ellis really is. But I love him like a brother. He's someone who I guess has been most influential on me outside of my business interests as far as civics is concerned. He's a piece of work and someone that we'll always love.
I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
The Alliance for Action is already such alliance is often keyed into the leadership, and the leadership is people. And to Ellis's credit, he built the Alliance for Action with a depth of credibility so that it goes on.
Ellis Vieser is Ellis Vieser. I mean, he's unique. I don't know anybody like Ellis Vieser. I couldn't
And when you get people who are unique, by definition, they're undefinable. You can't say one or two words. You can say a whole bunch of words. You can say, bright, enthusiastic, energetic, unstoppable.
Focused would be the word that I would use to, if I wanted to put it in more colorful terms, a pit bull. The group has grown and it's become much more sophisticated. But in the early years, it was Ellis. And by sheer force of personality, he put the organization on the radar screen and has built it to what it currently is.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Ellis Vieser was truly a visionary for this region, long before people began to really focus and understand what transportation infrastructure. This man made that agenda clear.
Most people look at Ellis as a very successful individual, one who, if it wasn't for him, this organization would not be the success that it is.
Ellis Vieser was Mr. Infrastructure. He made infrastructure a household word in New Jersey. People then began to understand how infrastructure affected everyone's life, how it affected our economy, and how it improved conditions for us. Ellis was also someone who cared. He cared about issues, and he cared about people.
Ellis is the Alliance. I mean, there would have been no Alliance without Ellis. He was very involved from the inception. He is the Alliance. If you ask anybody who is the Alliance, they'll tell you it's Ellis Vieser.
Ellis should go down somewhere in the history books in the state of New Jersey in terms of what he's done as far as the Alliance for Action is concerned and what it has done for the state of New Jersey. Our children should be reading about him someday. Hopefully they will be.
I think to myself, what a wonderful